I'm here with the Republican chairman, and he's going to talk to us about people who have been filed.
Yeah, we've got a primary coming up, and I've got a list of the Republicans that have filed for offices. For the judge for the county, we have Jeanette Dewar. She's filing. And for county clerk, Jennifer Wright. We have, for treasurer, we have Marsha Everett Miller. She used to work here in Valentine. We have Jeffrey Buzz Ross. He ran for sheriff a couple years ago, but he's running for the precinct 2 commissioner. And I'm running for the county chair again. And someone's running against me, Bob Rose, for county chair. And for the for all the judges in the precinct, they're all just the incumbents that are running.
For Pirate News, this is Elvis.